Hello everybody, welcome back to Roblecraft. Today I thought since that PewDiePie is starting to, T-Series is catching up really fast to PewDiePie, I thought I would try to do whatever I can in my abilities to help him stay number one. So today we are just going to be going in with this bot. I just named it Sub to PewDiePie. Pretty self-explanatory. So I hope y'all will go and do that. And since I don't, let's see, is my T5? It's kind of late, so I'm just gonna, I'll do some, what's it called? Play vs. AI. Because that's what T-Series is just a bunch of bots. So I thought, let's just do that. It's also be kind of bad.
Team deathmatch.
Okay, boys,
the enemy
see,
team to
as
win.
You can see,
the first team to
you can see the Brofist on the side.
Wins. The battle for
so let's do it, boys.
Has begun.
Let's get this bread. Boy! Oh, shoot, dog. One second, boys. And we're back in there. Oh, shoot, I have that in the third slot? Uh-oh. I'll too late. There you go. Gotta help PewDiePie dog. Shoot! You ain't got none, dog. So did PewDiePie bros. He's gotta remain number one. Out of retreat dogs. I'm brutes. Only people like you, the average people, can save PewDiePie. Simple things that can save. I'm not sure if I mentioned this already, because it's kind of late and I'm kind of tired. Yeah, I did the Brofist on the side. And his new colors for red and black. So, yeah. And it looks like we're off to a good start. This match. God help this PewDiePie dog. He's been a number one YouTuber for 5 years, I believe. Gotta let that keep going, boys. It's a small thing that we must do to protect Ute. Shoot, dog! Bait him. Shoot! I didn't play that thing. Here we go. My fellow bros, you gotta help me out, dog. Okay, well, that happened. But that's okay, because we're about to win. Eat my baked beans, huh? First match was a success, which is I'm happy about, because just helps from showing that we can overcome the bots, the sub bots, T-Series. We can overcome them. We can do it. And we're going in again. Make sure you guys please do subscribe to PewDiePie.
This is Team Deathmatch. Kill the All enemy right, team to win. Move. The first team to reach the target
I might not be the fastest bot here.
The battle for Vanguard's
but I am the
has
most
begun.
On fleek one. I'm the only one with the message. Shoot a quarter. Shoot! I didn't let this through. Oh, this is not a good start. Come on, let's move, boys. Come, bros. Bad bros. T-Series might get a win this round. Don't worry, I'll go to the third round if I have to, just to make sure we win. Ah, oh, no, you ain't getting out of here. I will... There we go, one down. Actually, I should book it out. How is this kid not hitting the dog? Lost one round, but that's okay. We got another round. We need one more. This is the comeback round. See, this is the point where PewDiePie thought it was gonna be overtaken, but then Mr. Beast came in and he took care of everything, and he made PewDiePie still the number one. So that's what this is gonna be. What this final battle gonna be? Gonna be epic, bros.
This is team deathmatch. Kill the enemy team to win. The first team to reach the target total wins. The battle for Ophiuchus Valley has begun.
I wish I had better side effects. comp, PewDiePie's gotta always win. They must have a really bad aim. No wonder they're AI. Please, get off. Get off, please. Stupid ad. Pop a bad thing. I don't know. There you go. I'm trying to make lose this game. Let's go, boys. PewDiePie for the win. Woo! Shoot, dog. It's about time we did it. We all knew it. PewDiePie is number one, dog. Number one. Alright, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please make sure to go visit PewDiePie's channel and give him a sub, because we gotta make sure he stays number one, in case I haven't made that clear enough in the video, which I'm pretty sure I have. But yeah, thank you all for watching, and just remember to come around next time. Just take care.